ECOP's Deputy Managing Director John Bosco Habomugisha says their aim is to leave the affected persons' families better than they found them.
The objectives we pursue is to leave anyone who is interacting with the project in a better state than we found them.
He revealed that they are going to support them with scholastic materials and a startup pack after the training.
We shall have to support you through this institution in terms of tuition, scholastic materials, and at the end, we are required to support you with a startup pack if you are to succeed with the skills you need.
Habomugisha further asked beneficiaries to start small-scale businesses and grow them.
The most important thing you can do to this country is to start something small-scale and grow it. And some of these things, they sound very difficult to you as young people until you realize that every big organization you see started small.
The training is being sponsored by ECOP and implemented by Montrose in four training institutions of St. Peter's Technical Institute in Mubende District, Mami's Beauty and Commercial Studies in Masaka District, St. Simon Peter Vocation Training Institute in Hoima District, and St. Charles Luanga Vocational Institute in Butende in Masaka.
When you are given knowledge for life, you will never regret. So thank you very much, ECOP, for this intervention.
We are hoping that through St. Simon Peter's, they will get a new skill, and they'll be able to return back to their households at the end and support them with income generation.
Some of the beneficiaries we have talked to thanked ECOP for the opportunity that they have been given.
I start working and then I train others after being trained here at St. Simon Vocational Training Center.
Short-term courses will be given to two youth in each eligible household affected by the project in fashion and design, catering, motor vehicle and motorcycle mechanics, hairdressing, tailoring and garment cutting, welding, plumbing, electrical installation, building and construction studies, video and photography, among others. Report by Godfrey Mohumuza for the news.